Not enough fury.
Both are senseless as beasts.
Still recharging.
Long I have labored to master the dark arts. Now I finally reap the rewards, for Magda has acknowledged me. She promised me a special task that will bring endless glory to the Great One. I can hardly rest until she reveals it on the morrow.
Means to be a Templar.
A worthy quest.
enchantment.
All of my labors were for a bunch of rotten, stinking goatmen. Magda claims that they will become our most valuable allies, and that the task is one that she can entrust to no one but me. But I know my place. I am most bruisingly humbled.
Are you ever afraid in battle?
True warriors overcome their fear.
We are both blessed then. My faith armors me against fear.
More time.
Could we find more like that?
I've got sort of a right good bunch of things for you this fine day.
How are criminals treated in your land?
There are none left to catch them. All has fallen to chaos.
It grieves me to hear that.
A mighty adversary is before us.
More fury.
That was a worthy foe. Glorious.
Your flesh is weak.
A depraved ritual.
Too late, fool. I control these spirits now.
The light grows stronger within you.
Magda is a fool. I will raise an army of souls from these primitives and chain them to my invincible will. Yes, with these heathens at my command, the kingdoms of the world shall bow to the might of the Lord of Goats! I may have to work on the title a bit more.
Still recharging. One more time.
I do not understand how evil walks in the day. Should it not fear the light?
Perhaps the sun is neutral.
But the light is both a literal and figurative foe of evil.
not enough fury. Ready yet.
There are forces arrayed against us that are stronger than we ever imagined. Some greater purpose lies behind these trials, but I do not yet know it.
We will not discover it here. Keep going.
Thy staff is ours on the side!
Not enough fury. Still recharging. Need more time. Ready yet? ready yet. Need more time.
I do not fear pain.
Ready yet?
The local Khazra tribes have become a serious threat. They attack caravans and are moving into areas where they haven't been seen before. We need you to take care of this problem for us. We'll pay 25 gold pieces for every Khazra head you bring back.
Found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.
Thank you. By all that is holy, can you see that enemy over there?
Not enough fury. Need more time.
That was a worthy foe. Glorious.
I need fury. More fury. Need more time. Still retarded. Not ready yet.
My loutish companions have no curiosity about the Khazra. They're only interested in the bounty on their heads. But I am convinced the Khazra can be communicated with. It is dangerous, to be sure, but it is a risk I am willing to take.
These lands have fallen to darkness before under Leoric. We must reclaim them before it happens again.
A mighty adversary is before us. That was a worthy foe. Glorious.
Still recharging. Not enough fury. Time. Still recharging. Not ready yet. I've been healed. These gentlemen will summon their brethren no more. Still recharging. More fury. Need more time. Ready yet? Still recharging.
I don't like the way that scoundrel looks at Leah.
I won't let anything happen to her.
Of course not. We are honorable warriors, you and I.
Right, good bunch of things for you this fine day.
What in the burning hells is happening around here? First the dead.
haunted manor. Of course they'd be drawn here.
The mighty adversary is before us. That was a worthy foe. Glorious.
I'm glad that fate has brought us together on this path.
Why is that?
You fight with both honor and ferocity. I know that a pure soul must burn within you.
More fury. Your flesh is weak.
The cultists were performing a strange... deep into his...
There is a new piece to the game. A girl named Leah. My spies tell me she is the child of the witch Adria, who is hiding in the deserts of Chaldeum. Bring this news to the master at once.
He's unstoppable! No mortal could slaughter our brethren with such ease!
He is here! To hell with you, cultist dogs!
Delay him, while I prepare his demise in the depths below.
Lightning will not save you, Magda!
Show them no mercy, for they shall grant us none.
They did horrible things to us.
They are dead now. But there was another prisoner. A man in rags.
Yes, the man with the golden eyes. I saw Magda take him into Leoric's old torture chambers below us.
Magda dies today.
Evil wears no disguises here. Is that so?
Is before us.
Not enough fury. Need more time.
Come on.
Bring him to me that I may rend the flesh from his bones.
Need more time. Overburdened.
I heard tales about the fall of King Leoric when I was young, but seeing it with my own eyes, it is another thing entirely.
Got a right good bunch of things for you this fine day.
What in the burning hells is happening around here? First the dead.
Evil wears no disguises.
My orbit is holy. Do you see that enemy over there?
Need more time. Still recharging.
Your bravery has not wavered once. I salute you, sir.
I must finish this.
I know the fear.
For Fury. Charges. Still recharging. still recharging.
I am convinced that some malevolent being is attempting to wrest control of my thoughts away from me. Voices direct me to horrendous acts. And there are times when I seem unable to control my body. Lazarus knows. This is certain. He looks at me strangely when he thinks me otherwise disposed.
I will make an example of Dargon, that traitorous cur. Help me hunt him and I will sail to you instead of those zealots.
Need more time.
My salvation!
Master, help me. The crazed weapon maker wants my head.
Fool! What makes you think I care for your life? Kill them, my pet!
A worthy opponent!
Now that Dargon is dead, no one shall question my reputation or my resolve. Now to my goods. You'll find...
I am Scylla, once queen to our beloved Leoric. My servants and I were consumed by his madness. Now I give you my blessing, champion, to release my people from... I am Scylla, once queen to our beloved Leoric. My servants and I were consumed...
Need more time.
Got a right good bunch of things for you this fine day.
What in the burning hells is happening around here? First the dead, and now dark cultists?
A mighty adversary is before us.
Returns.
The gods have seen fit to release me from this torment.
horse!
The gods have seen fit to release me from this torment.
Thank you, champion. My servants are now free, but the curse over this place remains. Seek the warden at the dungeon center and end his evil forever.
Evil wears no disguises here.
By all that is holy, do you see that
over there? Shield. I'm overburdened. I'm carrying too much.
Hey.
still retarded.
You cannot stand before me.
I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
This is not a time for mourning. This is a time to try.
Need more time.
What skills should I master?
Though my counsel begs me to reconsider, I will continue with the executions of those I find guilty of plotting against the kingdom. Perhaps they fear my eye will fall on them and discover their heinous, treasonous plans as well. This is the only one I can still trust.
If only this dark place had been destroyed along with its ruler.
Lea must be back in Tristan, crying over the old man's corpse. She'll soon have another one to cry over. Yours. Meet the Butcher.
Fresh meat.
The truth about the Butcher Demon was more startling than I ever anticipated. Evidently, there are many of them within the Burning Hells, though they used to be solely under Diablo's command. The Butchers are stitched together from the parts of other demons to combine their strengths, then given life through wicked magic.
Charging.
I am dead.
dying.
Angel, take up your sword.
My sword.
I remember now. I was an archangel of the high heavens. I was the embodiment of justice. I was, I am, Tyriel. You have restored my mind, friend. And now, I remember the warning I came to deliver. Belial and Asmodan, the last lords of hell, are unleashing a tide of darkness that will drown this world. Already, Belial's shadow has fallen upon Chaldeum. I fear no demon. I will cast Belial down and spit on his corpse. We must move quickly. Let us return to Tristram and make ready. Time grows short, my friends. Even now, Belial's influence is spreading through Chaldeum.
But how will we find him?
We won't have to. Magda and her coven will lead us straight to him.
I'm not going anywhere until Uncle Deckard's been laid to rest.
Deckard deserves that honor. Magda and Belial will pay for his death in blood. I have called for a caravan to guide us to the east. Speak to the caravan master when you are ready to go. We will see to Cain as we depart.
Found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.
Farewell, Protector of Tristram.
Who are Belial and Asmodan?
Belial is the Lord of Lies. He desires power before all other things, and his thousand schemes are designed toward this end. His brother, Asmodan, reigns over the other half of Hell as the Lord of Sin. I sense his influence in this world, but I do not yet know where he will strike.
Belial may lead us to him.
They are more rivals than allies in these days, but I pray that you are right.